Welcome to this brief guide on how to batch create folders on Windows. Have you ever been sitting at your PC manually creating folders one by one? It's basically the digital equivalent of watching paint dry. But fear not, my folder creating heroes. In this video, we're going to unlock a superpower using a tool you probably already have, Excel. We're going to use it to help us batch create folders in Windows. Get ready to save yourself a whole lot of time and clicks. Now let's set the scene. Imagine you're an account executive with a huge client list, and you need separate folders for each client. But who has time to create them all individually? That's where our spreadsheet comes in. Here we have a typical spreadsheet, but it could be any list, really. We have all our account names neatly arranged in this column labeled account name. This is going to be our starting point, our list of future folders. And the beauty is, this list is flexible. Do we need to add more accounts later on? Nah, no problem. Just pop them right into this column. Now, let's bring in the big guns. We need a new column where the magic will happen. So, let's right-click on our account name header and select Insert from the pop-up menu and select the option to add a table column to the right. Perfect, we have a fresh new column. Let's give it a descriptive header, something like folder command, so we know what's going on. Now, in this first cell under folder command, we're going to type a very special command. Think of it as a secret code that Windows understands. It's super simple. We start with MD, that's M and D together, followed by a space, and then we type the corresponding account name from our list. So in this case, we'll type MD, a space, and then Acme Corporation. Be sure to place the company name in quotation marks, otherwise Windows will only use the first word of the company name when creating the folder. The MD is like a magic spell that tells Windows to create a directory. And don't worry, directory is just a fancy word for folder. So by typing MD and the name, we're basically saying, hey Windows, make a folder with this name please. Okay, so we have our first command set up. Now, let's unleash the true power of Excel, flash fill. As we begin typing in our second command, MD Apex Dynamics, we can see that Excel is suggesting how we fill in the remainder of this column. And in order to do so, we just hit the Enter key on our keyboard. And as you can see when we scroll down the list, all of our account names have been added in just like magic. It's almost like it can read our minds. It understands the pattern MD, space, and then the account name. And boom! Just like that, our entire folder command column is filled with the correct MD command for each and every account. No more repetitive typing. Excel has got our back. Alright, we've got our commands ready to go, but they're still stuck in Excel. Let's get them ready for action. Simply select the first item in our column and use the keyboard shortcut Ctrl, Shift, and the down arrow to select the entire column. Now, right-click anywhere within the selected column. You'll see a menu pop up. We want to choose the option Copy. Or, if you're a keyboard ninja, just hit Ctrl C. Either way, we've copied all of those beautiful MD commands to our clipboard. They're just about ready to roll. Next, let's open up a simple text editor. In this case, Notepad. If you don't have it open, you can find it by searching for it in the Windows Start menu. Notepad is going to be our best friend here, because it doesn't try to get fancy with formatting. In our new Notepad document, right-click anywhere and choose Paste, or hit Ctrl V on your keyboard. And just like that, our neatly formatted MD account name commands are pasted into Notepad. Go ahead and take a look. Our commands are all lined up and ready to go. One per line, just how Windows likes them. And we're almost there. Now we're going to save these commands in a very special way. Go to the File menu in Notepad and select Save As. For this demonstration, I'm saving it to my folder creation demo folder. But you want to save this file to whichever location you wish to create all of your folders in. In the File Name field, let's give our file a name that makes sense. Let's call it createfolders.bat. Now, pay close attention to the .bat part. That is the magic extension that makes this all work. It tells Windows that this isn't just a regular text file. It's what we call a batch file, a set of commands ready to be unleashed. Before we hit save, there's one more important step. Make sure the Save As Type drop-down menu is set to All Files. This is super important. It tells Notepad to save it as a .bat file and not a text file, which wouldn't work for our purpose. Awesome! Now our batch file is saved and ready to work its magic. Drumroll please! The moment of truth is here. Simply double-click on the createfolders.bat file. You might see a command prompt window pop up for a split second, but it should vanish pretty quickly. That's just Windows doing its thing in the background. And there we are. We have all of our folders created in an instant and each one named after a different account name from our Excel list. No more manual folder creation required. Congratulations! You've just unlocked a productivity superpower. And remember, this isn't just for account folders. You could use this technique for just about anything. Project folders, client folders, organizing downloads, you name it. Try it out for yourself today, and I'll catch you in my next video. Thanks for watching. If you'd like to see more content like this, be sure to check out the channel. And if you like what you see, don't forget to hit that subscribe button.